initially, it looked like COVID-19 was being caught by just not only old people, but young people and even some children. But now we see it's mostly in the elderly and people that have comorbidities. So it's important for those people to isolate themselves as much as they can so that they do not catch COVID-19.